John Mellencamp wrote the line, "Life goes on long after the thrill of living is gone."
But that was quite a while ago, because these days the singer-songwriter would argue that the older you get, the better life gets.
As Sherry Dean reports, Mellencamp has a new album and a new attitude.
The title of his new release, Mr. Happy-Go-Lucky, is tongue-in-cheek, says John Mellencamp, but his own assessment of his music career makes it seem more autobiographical than he'd like to admit.
I've never been cool, you know. I've always come in under the radar.
He may have come in under the radar, but his songs have hit the musical mark with chart toppers like R.O.C.K. in the USA, Paper and Fire, and Small Town.
Basically, what I write about is the smallest things I can come up with in the human condition, and always have, and that hasn't changed.
What has changed for Mellencamp is his human condition. He suffered severe chest pains while on tour in 1994 and later found out he'd had a silent heart attack.
My heart attack was plain and simple. Four packs of cigarettes, staying out all night, eating steaks at 5:30 in the morning or 4 o'clock in the morning, you know, just living that way. You know, I was Superman. I was bulletproof.
While he's cut back drastically, Mellencamp still hasn't kicked his cigarette habit.
I was a confirmed smoker. I would smoke and put one out and smoke another one, and I was totally unaware of how much I was smoking. Now when I put a cigarette in my mouth, it's as if I've cussed in front of my grandma. You idiot. You know, so I'm very aware of how much I smoke.
But he says he has altered other aspects of his lifestyle, his diet, and his attitude.
You know, I spent a good part of the 80s being caught up and not being able to enjoy, you know, what was going on with me. And so now I'm trying to, like, lighten my outlook a little bit and not take myself quite so seriously.
Good advice for anyone from Mr. Happy-Go-Lucky. Sherry Dean, CNN Entertainment News, New York.
And that's it.